आप इस वीडियो को हिंदी ऑडियो के साथ मेरे अल्टरनेट चैनल youtube.com/md-mudassir-alam पर देख सकते हैं। वीडियो की लिंक मैंने इस वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में आपके साथ शेयर कर दिया है। हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल, दिस इज करियर मास्टर मोहम्मद मुदस्सिर आलम। आई एम हियर विद एन एक्सक्लूसिव वीडियो कैरिंग द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द एडमिशन प्रोसेस ऑफ अ सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटी। द सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटी इज सिचुएटेड इन द स्टेट ऑफ बिहार। I will share the details about the admission process, the application forms and other details, but before proceeding ahead, I am requesting you to watch this video till end. Like this video, do share this video with others, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon so that you get the latest notification about admission process of central universities on your time. First of all, see the website of the university. This is the website. The name of the university is Dr. Rajendra Prasad Central Agricultural University, Pusa, Samastipur, Bihar. The university is about 100 kilometers away from Patna. Further, when you visit the URL www.rpcau.ac.in, you can see the important notices. You can see admission to certificate courses under academic admission 2020-21-22. Click here to view details. Another admission is admission to PG diploma courses under academic admission 2020-21-22. Click here to view details. Details you may get by clicking this link. When you will click this link, you can see this page. This is about certificate courses. You can see the advertisement, prospectus of the certificate courses, instruction for application to certificate courses, and application form in MS Word format, PDF format. You can download from here. When you will click this link, PG Diploma Courses link, you will find this page. Here you can see advertisement, prospectus, guidelines, application form in MS Word PDF format. Important notice: on 3rd of June, the prospectus as well as admission guideline was revised. You can download the latest files from by clicking these links. Further, I am going to share the advertisement with you. You can see the admission notice. University invites application for admission in the following courses during academic year 2020-21-22, latest by 21 of June 2021. So you have to apply before 21st of June 2021. You are having only 15 days with you. You can see the serial number, name of courses, eligibility. PG Diploma Agri Warehouse Management, Bachelor Degree in Agriculture and Allied Science, Agri Tourism Management, Agricultural Journalism and Mass Communication, Bachelor Degree in Agriculture or Allied Discipline, Biological Science, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Commerce, Bachelor of Business Administration, Mass Communication. So these are the eligibility criteria for these two PG courses, PG Diploma courses. Usually PG Diploma courses are offered for 1 year. You can get the details in the prospectus of this website. Then certificate course, farm mechanization assistant, maximum qualification 8th or 10th or 12th, senior citizen assistant, nursery management assistant, tissue culture lab assistant, AI and ETT assistant, maximum qualification for all the courses is 12th pass only. The validity of application in certificate courses with respect to qualification has been restricted to the candidates having maximum qualification in the prescribed courses at any stage. If qualification acquired by the candidate is above the prescribed maximum qualification, his or her admission will be cancelled. So remember, you should not be more than 12 pass qualified. You should not be a UG or PG qualified person candidate. For detailed information, guidelines and application form, interested candidates may visit university website. The link is there. I have already shared the link in the description of this video of this advertisement as well as the details of the certificate courses, PG Diploma courses. So yeah, read the description for further details. I hope after watching this video you are feeling better. If you are looking for doing any PG Diploma courses in agricultural science or certificate courses, this is a good opportunity. Don't miss this. Thanks a lot. Please keep on watching my channel. All the best for your career.